I'm Steve Russell, and I approve this message to talk about a future worth protecting. Creed wants to be a soldier, Gracie a school teacher, and Ben wants to be a policeman. As kids, we all had a dream. Our parents and grandparents sacrificed to give us a country where we can pursue our dreams. Unfortunately, our current irresponsible approach to government may destroy these kids' future. I'm running for Congress because we still have time to change that, and we must.